can't help. It can't be that much further to the rendezvous.
Oh, wait!
So, you always been like that? You know, the whole healing thing?
My dad was a scientist. He was working on BOWs when I was exposed. Luckily, I was treated with the vaccine before it was too late. But the virus adjusted and adapted. It's been a part of me ever since.
What happened to your father?
His research killed him. By the time he died, his body had mutated so much, he wasn't even recognizable.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
That's all right. Besides, I didn't walk out of it empty-handed.
Yeah, you got superpowers.
That's not what I meant. The people who saved me, Leon and Claire, are the closest friends I've ever had.
Claire is that BSAA guy's sister, right?
They risked their lives for me back in Raccoon City. I guess I'm still just trying to live up to their example. Never giving up. No matter the odds.
Speaking of odds... we got some party crashers. This cabin's invitation only.
Down. Punch it before we get buried alive. The whole mountain's coming down. Dad must really hate us today.
We'll make it. Just keep going. Anyway, I don't hate you.
Oh, great.
Oh, no. Go right.
Keep your speed up! I don't want to be buried out here! up! I don't want to be buried out here!
Okay?
Don't worry about me. I'm built like a tank.
Fine, I won't. Let's go.
Wow, nice acoustics. Watch your step.
I wonder how deep this mine goes.
Kill that thing.
I think he's using those bugs to sniff us out. Be careful.
Shit, he found us.
Quick, hide! Watch out for those bugs. If they find us...
Yeah, no. Tall, dark, and ugly will come tear us apart. Shit, he found us.
Quick, hide!
There are two to chase him.
He'll kill us if he finds us.
Thanks for the newsflash. Shit, he found us.
Quick! Quick, hide! You if I didn't need you alive.
Shit, he found us.
Quick, hide!
You're really a fan of hide and seek.
Oh, you'd rather that thing kill you?
Seriously? Jeez, this guy doesn't miss a beat!
Sure can move fast for something that size. Jake, be careful. Found us!
Hide before he comes.
Go anywhere without that key.
Then let's go get it.
What do you think of that, sucker?
Quiet, he'll hear you.
Like a sales rep that won't take no for an answer.
Beat him.
Just barely. Is that the exit?
Yeah. Once we get out there, I'll radio for pickup. My team should be close by. That's the rendezvous.
About damn time. Shots of yours,
packed one hell of a punch, lady.
So, you're Wesker Jr.
Wesker? You lost me.
Albert Wesker was a colossal imbecile. A fool who tried to destroy the world. He was also your father.
What?
Which makes you heir to a very special blood type.